Let's hydro dip a rock weight. Probably made in the USA.